I just love how you have owned the word outsiders. Because itne time se, itne saalon se ji bada istemal ho raha tha, and with all kinds of negative connotations. I mean, you know, of course there's legitimacy to that, ki agar aapki family background nahi hai, family backing nahi hai of the industry, to mushkil hota hai. But I just love the way you've kind of taken over the world. I mean, now this word outsiders, you've given it a completely different meaning.
Yeah, rather I have owned up the word and how that it will not leave me even if I want to, but I never wanted to also. I've always, when this word was introduced in our vocabulary here in interviews and in discussions, I was always of the opinion that, okay, what's wrong?
Yeah.
So, you know, this is something that is not in my hand, that I was born in a family outside the film industry. This is just a terminology used to, like, you know, how you have a terminology about, okay, this person is, say, an Indian, this person is a foreigner, like that, right? So the similar way you have just assigned a term for a person who is born in a family, who have worked in the industry, and the person who is not. But what's wrong? Why is it so looked at like some inferior class?
Exactly, yeah.
So I never understood that. Because jab bhi baat hoti thi, to hamesha usko ek victimized ya inferior tarike se show kiya jata tha, which I didn't really relate to, because I feel, yes, we all have our hardships of all kinds, insiders or outsiders or whatever. ठीक है, तो हमारे सब की होती है, तुम ये नहीं बोल सकते कि मेरी ज्यादा थी उसकी कम थी. आई मीन दैट्स लाइक यू नो रॉन्ग टू से. सो आई वांटेड पीपल टू स्टार्ट लुकिंग एट इट एज अ प्रिविलेज, एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई वांटेड टू शो दैट यू नो हियर आई एम एन आउटसाइडर. आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ इट. आई द काइंड ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस दैट आई हैव बीइंग एन आउटसाइडर हेल्प्स मी परफॉर्म द वे आई परफॉर्म, helps me choose the kind of films I choose and the characters I choose and depict them in the way I do, because I've lived that kind of an outsider life, which, you know, really helps me gain that experience. And then hence I wanted to, like, just make sure that people remember outsiders for good, is why I sealed it with the name of my production house as the Outsiders, because I want people to remember it for good and not as someone, you know, who's victimized and who's kept aside. So yeah, that is, being outsider is good.